Open the scoring before half time. Before Yann Gouffran.